faster? That is the question I ask myself every time. I doubt it was the robot. Huh. It's been a while, so I might suck. With a robot, I don't actually have to think about saving the water barrel, so I don't have to do any suicide strats for that. One sec. You always gotta check. I love the robot starting again.
Ooh. Hello.
What'd you drop? Oh, ammo. Damn. But yeah. I do love the robot starting again. Having so much, such a huge clip. And of course the alternate skin being able to shoot more bones instead. Very cool. I like the aesthetic. I thought I heard someone teleport. Any keys? We got ammo synth. Okay, possibly gonna get armor, possibly gonna get ammo sent. We will see. Junk is good for our boy, the robot, so. Junkable. I could also open it, considering it's got a fairly okay chance of having a key in it. But I don't want to risk it. Considering I only have two keys. If I had three keys, I might risk it, but that also depends on the other chest's quality. Don't shoot him yet. Don't shoot him yet. Boss might drop some keys. That's kind of hilarious, but okay. Ah, bullet wins, really. A bit of a yikes. These are the guys I've struggled with the most, I think. Damn it. Yeah. Ow. Out of all the first four bosses, Bullet Twins are definitely my pick for most difficult. They're just not as easy to predict as the other two. Gatling Gulvo on the room that has gaps, that can be hellish. Did I just get a 50? I'm pretty sure I did. That's nice. Yeah, this can't really look for secret rooms, but I'll give it a go. Okay, I'll shoot some chests, I guess. Each one of these is a 5% damage increase, I think, so we're at 10% so far. Ooh. I'll take Potion of Gun Friendship. Okay. Take you and take you. And hope that next floor, well, not next floor, Gungeon proper, I think, is what the second chamber is called. This one is the Oubliette. So hopefully Gungeon proper has a slight kind of boss. I don't remember all of the second floor bosses. I'm pretty sure one of them's Ammo Conda, which I would definitely rate as the hardest. Why did I do that when I could have just teleported? Why am I not using this? Like an excellent room cleaner. Definitely not something to be forgotten. Two keys? Damn. And a gun munch. The gun munch is kind of like okay at best. I was really worried I was about to take a face first dive into the pit. I'd concentrate just for a second. Dodge was going to be safe. I did, okay. I was just wondering if I actually picked up ammo synth or not. For some reason my brain really had a moment there. Okay, you're actually kind of garbage. In no uncertain terms either. Okay. Oh, boss was over here as well. That's mean. These trap rooms are not easy. I think the Oubliette has like the worst trap rooms. They're way more punishing than pretty much anywhere else. What are you doing? This one isn't bad. That doesn't require a key, that's nice. I'm guessing we have maybe a vendor or something on this floor? Ooh, it's a key dude. Hopefully he'd give me like Mimic Tooth or something. But then again, I actually don't really need that too bad with a robot, since the robot's actually very fine with taking some junk. He's probably one of the only, if not the only, character I feel like you could do a full just junk run. I don't know if I'm actually going to have enough money next fall. Kind of a big issue. Actually, let's... Damn it. Absolute garbage. Opened the wrong one. And I got a pretty sucky gun from it as well. Okay. I thought the downward path was the, maybe a secret room. I was wrong. Honestly, isn't a brilliant gun, but it will do. Damn it. Oh, a plunger. Of all things, you give me the plunger. Yeah, we'll stick with these two. Just what I check. I have, like, no money, which... a bit awful, honestly. And it means I might not be able to afford the rat key next floor. I definitely should have gun munched plunger and Dr. What's his name. Hey, bud. Great when you can control the room like that. Whoa. I don't like this room. Hey, I didn't actually hear you up here. That could have gone really badly for the purple one. Jesus. Christ, you're tanky. There we go. Got the drama distraught. I want it. Game, give me a way to steal. Give me a way to steal reliably. Block. Damn it. Damn it. Should have switched. You dropped a 50. Okay. Pick it up, mate. Unfortunately, I lost my crest, but honestly, shouldn't probably be going to the old king in this state anyway. Seems like a really good way to get yourself killed. Can we also just mention that 250s have dropped on this run so far? Hello? And the Lead Maiden. Ah, can't get in there yet. I'd still like a way to steal. They usually do it themselves. Okay. I had to open Lunk because free item. You got two keys in here as well. I'm really not actually even sure if I can manage to rap without Gundromeda Strain. I don't have really any good guns, and so far, my passives have been a bit lacking in that I have one, and it's ammo sim. Pretty sure I only have one. Well, I have, obviously, what's-his-face is starting one. And I have two pieces of junk, so that's 10% damage, which, honestly, not horrible, but would it be better? Yes, by a lot. No. 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 No gold for you. Right here. Wow, that sucks. This is not a good idea. I would never recommend doing this. But I am. Because bad ideas is kind of, what I live for. And what else do I open? That was Lament, so that would be a green chest gun. Tell you what, we open it hoping, yeah, that's okay. I think Lunk is ready to pay out now. Yeah, he is. Good. Huh. That's nice. Okay, it's the Medusi. Medusi isn't horrible. Thank you. admittedly, though, with these planets orbiting me, it does make it a little bit more annoying. Damn it, I forgot to click space. I'll have to do it right after then. Gotta shoot that chest, because even if it's junk, it's still useful. Ooh, you blocked me. You hit me. Hey, that exploded. Cool. Fair enough. I could have looked for the secret room a little. To hit you. Okay, let's see in here. Not there. I tried this with the plunger. I wasn't really sure if the plunger was actually going to do anything, so. Yeah. I might as well. This is the wrong room. Might as well pop a blank in the shot. Just for the chance, really. What's the armor? 30. Okay. Okay, this is a non-rat run. Unless I end up getting cloned, which, with the men, is possible. And not even actually that unlikely either. Boy. Hey, I got another key. Yeah, this gun right here is like amazing for room cleaning, as you're seeing. Because even if it isn't like the mega hand of a heroine, where it just obliterates things in one shot. That's garbage. What's it synergizing with? No. Yeah. So even if it's not like the heroine or the heroine, sorry. Heroine? I don't know. Even if it's not like either of those two, it does incapacitate an enemy, so then I can just wail on them if I need to. Or if it just gives me an out, which is, if it can't kill them, sorry, it just gives me an out, which I'm a big fan of. Since you've been watching for longer than 10 minutes now, I imagine you've probably seen a lot of really bad dodges. There's Winchester. I'd love the ability to fly, but it's not a horrible one, so I might be able to get away with it. want the armor more than the key right now. Ammo would also be nice. Dang. Okay, I guess we're switching to this for a while. Okay, so I've got a few synergies going for it, this flare gun. It doesn't have a really good one. I think a really good one is it search and rescue? I don't really remember, honestly. Okay, how much do you require, my boy Winston? I need a little bit. Okay, I'm good. Switch between these two for a boss then. Hopefully it's someone from Lord. Luckily it's nice enough to give me a pillar. Damn it.
There we go.
Damn, I'm getting a lot of keys. Not really. I'll check those rooms. Okay. Secrets. Kind of banking on him getting frozen. Funny that a run that I didn't actually need a whole lot of keys on is now giving me a ton of keys. Like, an absurd amount of keys. I think the game actually hears you sometimes. You got welcome to the pit. Oh, wow, okay. I might have hit both of you. I'm gonna kill you. I did. Oh, I did that on purpose. There's definitely a secret room in this room. Ooh! That is a good gun. Especially for bosses. Kind of something I've been lacking, actually. Speaking of boss. There is a pair of bosses that I really hope it isn't. Not pairs in like the Bullet Twins. It's just, I don't want it to be the High Priest. High Priest, in my opinion, he's the most difficult boss in the game. Like, actually bar none. Even the High Dragon feels easier. How long have I had a charge for them? Watering cannon. That was a weapon. So you're kind of funny. Oh yeah, right, you can use this to steal, can't you? Good thing it showed up now. Watch this thing's ammo never run out now as well. Ow. Oh, that's a damn boy. This looks like just a hallway. It was. Radiated lead, that's okay. Okay. Tell you what. I'm gonna run this thing out of ammo real quick. Ah! I didn't know it could spawn mimics. I don't think that actually does anything, does it? No, it don't. That's a shame. Because now we're in kind of a scary position. Yes, do you have any armor? You don't have any armor. Of course you don't have any armor. You only have keys. Everything. I swear to God, the game hears you. I am dead anyway. Yeah. That was a really unfortunate run. I had absolutely no luck. Okay. Well then, if you're watching on YouTube, like, comment, subscribe. If you're watching on stream, consider giving me a follow. And until next time.